Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? So long.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
Let's talk about my pay, because the current offer's just not enough.
Very well. Let us say that's a price I'll pay willingly.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
Look, it's everywhere. I see it all around.
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knockback a few so's my mates are race peaceful. Something plowed them up good, but I don't know what it was. Don't know who or what to curse.
Talked to one Breen Hotch. Told me all about your comrade's death.
No liquor. We tried to explain. Some horror was prowling the forest. He refused to believe it.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen. Though I have been.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest, loaded with wood like pack horses. All of a sudden we heard a bloody howl, like a wolf's. Pack leaders. We legged it, but then the cartwheel got stuck. Magnus Rector hollered I should run to the hut for the crossbows, so I ran. Come back to the woods. Bloody ploughing massacre. Couldn't tell me mates apart.
Thanks. Really helpful, that.
Kill the bugger, will you?
That's it, Roach.
Ow!
eternal fire protects us. But the witcher sure comes in handy.
Hide the wenches! Witches coming!
Faster. Run, Roach.
You go your way, I'll go mine.
That stench. Logger's hut. Need to find the spot where they died. Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road. Probably towards their clearing. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. Roots pinned this one to the ground. So hard he suffocated. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily. Deep wound on his back. Bled to death. Clawed the rock. Must have been angry. And strong. Everything says Leshen. A young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem. Not a Leshen's birds. False trail. Ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem. Not emissions, birds. False trail. Lo and behold, a Leshen's totem. Now, to destroy it. Gotta piss it off, make it leave its lair. Not so fast, Roach.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
I killed the Leshen that attacked the lumberjacks.
Oh, that's wonderful. Grand even. I'll have to find some new loggers, but there's no shortage of folk looking for work. But can I be certain? No other Leshen will show.
It's possible, I suppose. I have to find a Witcher if it happens.
Aye, yes, yes. Well, your dear reward. I'm not the kind not to pay for a job well done.
Farewell.